Alright, welcome back to episode 12, Midnight Suns. Time to start shop class. Okay, you can't talk yet. Give two random cards in your hand free until they're discarded. Okay. Well, I've been getting along with, wow, only two. I don't know. Probably reading by the fire. Yes, pick the right dialogue. I don't know. Give her a skull. Okay. magic, and... Could give her a hoodie, but meh. Attack essence and common blueprints. There we go. Okay. Nope. That's still gonna bother me. Don't lie, you would be exactly like Peter Parker if you were a superhero. Artifact study. Come on, I want the ability to modify my fucking shit. I need that. I need that as soon as possible. Let's see. Gamma coil analysis, research. Okay, before I talk with magic, I need to find the dog and pet the dog. Where is the dog? Dog is all the way in there. Need to go quickly pet the dog. Yeah, no, I'm not here to talk to you. Shockingly, you're not evil. Come on. No, I want to pet the dog. Okay, take the dog to here. Now I can pet the frickin' dog. I have to pet the dog for 15 days in a row. That is just annoying. Right, I should probably first respond to magic. Shoot. Okay. So what's the catch? Tony Stark, magic, Morbius. I know for a fact I've done Venom. I know for a fact I've sparred with Venom. I'm not combing through every episode just to figure out who I have and haven't sparred with. Plus 3 dark balance. Did I get dark balance? I'm at 51. Story mission. Yeah, that's probably not gonna happen. All right. mission, story mission, hard, hard. Wrap. Yeah, fine. Wait, I might be able to combat bonus, combat item, whatever, the draw two abilities. Yeah! Nice. There we go. Now I'm prepared for a fucking war. Yeah, this works. Yada yada. Hitting me. There we go. Take advantage of this knockback. Die. You're fucking annoying with that concealed crap that you keep doing. Crippling shot. Crippling shots. Yeah, not sure why it has both taunt and quick. You'd never want both on the same thing. Don't need Battlefield Scanner just yet. So instead I'll give everybody block. Draw two cards. Why does that say plus two heroism? Whatever. Word of advice, invest in a neck pillow or a neck massager. Especially if you're insane and sleep the way I do. Yeah, that's some pretty decent damage. Sure. Might as well do that. Come on. Okay, draw two cards. Okay, I'm out of move. Okay, KO, that should... Damn it! Ah, there's still one asshole left. Other than that, my plan was kinda perfect. Shit. I might have to use one of my revives. Crap. Oh my gosh. Just be done. Come on. Come on. Okay. Wow, even a max annihilation isn't gonna kill this guy. Yada yada. Full health, Iron Man actually has some damage taken, so wanna take him out. Really, if I could, I would've taken this guy out, but that's probably not happening. There we go, completely free card to play. And I'm happy with the rest of my cards. Well, Not 2 turns. So, does that refund a card play? Nope. Come on, I'm trying to activate this. It's one less enemy. No. Okay. So he's been downed once. Okay, so that's only 3 enemies, and the boss. Okay. Yeah. Some health. Fucking kidding me. That applies to everyone. What the? I thought I broke your shield. Annihilation. So put damage for how many turns? 3 actions. I had Iron Man selected. Die. Oh my gosh. I'm invincible. I can't die. I don't think Hunter took any damage throughout that whole mission. Feel free to correct me, but I think he just went through and didn't take any damage. Nice. Ugh. Talk to Tony and meet Captain America. To each his own. Cannot worry about what if. been over all of this. I'd rather get this all out of the way while I can. Alright, I'll roll around the Abbey talking to people next time. Hope to see you all then. I'll see you next one. Hope you enjoyed. I think I said that right.